If you're linking any models to your architecture model, please make sure that you follow these steps. So you click on the Revit link, you take, let's say, the structural model, you click auto origin to internal origin to origin, and then it just come to the perfect location. You shouldn't move this anywhere else, and you just need to make sure that the project base point and the survey point are perfectly matching in this model, so they are not far away or a distance, so they are like overlapping perfectly. This is the responsibility of the consultants. It's not your responsibility, but it is our responsibility to make sure that they are matching and we know that everything is good. The next thing that we need to ensure is that when you select this model, you generally do not select any of these shared information, shared coordinates. They should do that. So they should actually acquire shared coordinates from our architecture model. So the only thing that we need to do is to do internal origin to internal origin. So if you start selecting or making some changes here by getting some coordinates, and if they didn't do the right coordinates, this might affect us, because what will happen is that if we acquire anything from their model, if they have things set up in the correct way, it actually moves our model. So if I have another, let's say another model, I will just remove this link and have another model that is, let's say, interior model in this case, and I will just click OK. And then if I have this model, and if I click acquire coordinates from here, I might actually mess things up, because right now my true north is rotated. And if I acquire coordinates from here, what might happen is, like, you see my true north changes, because this model does not have true or project north. It's everything's nine. So I actually ruined my rotation to the true north. So my project thinks that my true north and project north are all upwards positioned and towards the north 100%, while in reality that this wasn't the case. So I acquired the shared coordinates from consultant models, and that messed up my project because their model wasn't set up in the right way. As you see, when you have this issue, if I undo it, like, I can just also ring one more time, and if they matched everything perfectly, I will not get acquire coordinates. I will have actually one of these three options, which means everything is good. So just record current position of the default site, and you don't have to do anything anyway. So it's all perfect, and you can just move forward working. Thank you.
If you like this video and more videos like this, subscribe to our channel, because there will be many more. And don't forget to turn your notification bell on.